Hello everyone, welcome to Basic Electrical Lab. Today I am going to explain two-way and three-way control of lamp experiment. So here, two-way and three-way control of lamp, single switch can be controlled by from the two switches, two positions, or single lamp can be controlled by three switches. So what is the application of two-way and three-way control of lamp? Suppose if there is a big building, or if you want to control the lamp from first floor to the second floor, how to control? By using two switches. You can see in this particular diagram here, there are two switches and one lamp. From the ground floor, if you can on the lamp, and from the first floor you can off the lamp by switch on the S1 and S2. So here there are two positions, A and B, C and D. If you keep S1 at the position A and S2 at the position C, then switch will be on. Or if you change the position, if you want to switch off the light, then you can change the position either from the first floor to make the change from the C to D position, or you can switch off the light from the ground floor from changing the position from A to B. So this is the truth table, how we can control the single lamp from the two switches. So let us start the experiment. I will explain how to control single lamp by using two switches. You can see in this kit, there are three switches, S1, S2, S3. In two-way control of lamp, we can use only two switches, S1 and S3. And in the three-way control of lamp, how intermediate switch can be used to control single lamp so that three switches, how it will control. So let us start the connection. So we'll start the connection from, like, we need to connect. I will connect from this point to this point. So there are three switches, S1, so that represented by pink color, this switch, intermediate switch is represented by the blue color, and S3 again represented by the pink color. So for the first one, two-way control of lamp, I will connect from this point to this point, and from here I need to connect from S1 to directly to the S2 switch, and one more connection from B point, we need to connect to the switch 3 at D point, and finally from the last S2 switch, it should be given to the lamp holder, and from the positive side of the supply should be given to positive supply should be given to the other positive end of the lamp. This is a connection for two-way control of lamp. So using S1 and S3, how we can control the single lamp? So the connection is simple. From this point, it should be given to the this point, and from this position, A directly given to C, from B it is directly given to D, then finally this end should be given to the load point. So let us start, and we'll analyze the truth table. Along with the truth table, we will analyze the experiment. I will switch on the supply. Suppose if the S1 at the position A, means if it is a on position, both are in this position, then S1 is at position A and S3 also position C. So if both S1 and S2 are A and C position, then light is on, means the connection is like this. Already the connection is like this. The solid line indicates if it is in this position, connection has made from this point to A, and it will be given to C, and C will be connected to the load side. So this position A and C, light is on. Suppose if you want to switch off the light, this is at the ground floor, you have on the light. From the top, first floor, if you want to switch off, then you need to change the position from C to D. So what will happen? The switch 1 at to A position and switch 2 now at D position. I have changed the position to D. So at that position, the connection is like this. From A, it will not connect it to the D position, because the D has not, like if you make it like this D, there is no connection close part to the lamp, so that will be off. So again, if it is, if you change the S1 to B position and C, the second position, if it is a C, then switch is off. If it is a B and D position, switch is on. So this is the two-way control of lamp, how we can control the single lamp by using two switches. And if you change the position A and C and B and D, both condition light is on. If it is AD and BC, that condition light is off. This is a two-way control of lamp. Suppose if it is a three-floor building, if you want to control the single lamp by using three switches, intermediate switch. Suppose you see this diagram. So single lamp can be controlled by three different switches. So S1, S2 and S3. S2 act as an intermediate switch. So there are two possibility of connection. One either like with the direct connection, another one is cross connection. So here in this particular diagram, already it has connected a cross connection, but we can make it a straight connection or cross connection. That can be controlled by using the intermediate switch. So let us do the connection for that. We need to connect, instead of directly connecting to the S2, we need to connect from S1 to S2 intermediate switch. S1 to S2, then one more connection from this point to S2 intermediate switch to S2. So we need to connect the connection through the intermediate switch. So what we need to do from here, directly, without connecting directly, it should be connected to intermediate switch. From the intermediate switch, we need to connect to the other point. This is the connection. So same, the whatever the input supply should be given to the two switches, through the three switches which should be given to the lamp. So what are the changes from the two-way control of lamp? Instead of connecting only S1 and S3, we need to connect through intermediate switch S2. So let us start with the analyze the truth table. Here, suppose if it is a straight connection. For example, if it is a straight connection, then the working is similar to two-way control of lamp. Like if it is a straight connection, if the all switches are in this position, the intermediate switch in this position, then it indicates it is a straight connection. So it is similar to two-way control of lamp. Then the truth table is like this. A and C on. So A, the switch 1 is at position A, and switch 2, switch 3 is at position C, and it is in the straight connection in this position, the light will be on. If you make the changes from A to D, light is off. And if it is a B and D on, B and C off. Similar to two-way control of lamp, there is no changes in the position of the intermediate switch. So what will be the connection? What is the flow of current path from A and straight connection E to F, F to C, C to load? And the connection is like this. Suppose if it is a cross connection. If it is a cross connection like this, if it is a cross connection, E, H, F and G cross connection, then we need to make the change of the position of the intermediate switch like this. If the intermediate switch at this position, then it says that it is in the cross connection. So now we need to analyze the truth table. So suppose if it is a current flowing from switch 1 at position A, then if it is a switch 2 at position C, then there is no flow of current, because A, then E will not move towards, from the E the current will not move or flow towards the F point, it will move in this direction, in this E, H, then D. So what should be the connection? So this is the truth table. If the switch S1 at position A and switch S2 at position C, then current lamp is off, because there is no connection, direct connection to the load. Suppose if you change the position of the switch 1, or let it be A position, but change it to switch 2 to D position. See, now light is on now, because the connection is like this: A current flows in this direction, and from E it will move towards H, then H to D, D to load. Because of that connection made inside the kit, or this is the connection for cross connection, then A and D on, again for B and C is off, but B and D off, B and C is on. So BC is on, BD is off. So because of the cross connection, it is just reverse of the straight connection. So this is the three-way control of lamp. So by using three switches, how we can control the single lamp from the three different positions, and the two-way control of lamp using two switches, how we can control the single lamp from the two different positions. So just analyze the truth table, along with the truth table, analyze this experiment. Thank you.